Racist.
What?
You don't like me because... So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at now?
Only inches.
Guys, we all know it's all about the T. When the T gets low, it's over. You lose testosterone over time. By the time the average man hits 45, he's got about as much testosterone as a 13-year-old girl. And that's a fact proven by science. That spells trouble in the bedroom and the boardroom. Low T means decreased sex drive, increased depression, and manic worry about getting old. It means going out in public in sweatpants because you just don't care anymore. It means decreased muscle mass. It means having to wear glasses. Yes, these and many other problems are from low T. But worry no longer. Many of you are rightly frightened of self-conscious projections. So it's time to get your tea the modern way. In a sports drink, laden with caffeine and sugar to power your workout or important meeting. Thanks to TCS Energy Pro. Yes, it has an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Breaking news. Excitement is building for Life Invader's new product launch.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking.
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so... No! Mr. Kenneth. So.
Don't belong here.
Thank you. just because you have a massive caper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Pictures of my friends.
Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, watch it. My guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yeterian.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and...
What are you, a fucking idiot?
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yeterian, we'll work this out.
Man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Well, come on, kid. Ready.
are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job.
I won't be treated like this.
You think you could take me for a ride?
I'm...
Fraudster pup!
I know people you know.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth five?
Motherfucker!
Ah, crap!
Taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathroom.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologize and self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. It's somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Real? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slip-away motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat release. Joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Hey, man, we're gonna need some body work done.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
What the? Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologizing, self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfuckers?
Because what the fuck? I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna have to get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
And not a disgruntled customer. One man witnessed the carnage.
It was crazy as hell. That dude must have been tweaking. I know I am. You got a washing machine I can take apart?
Following a spate of robberies and ATM machines across Los Santos, the LSPD has issued an official warning, urging citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos' prominent financial guru and investor, Devin Weston, made a typically unexpected move yesterday, just as compassionate as
There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing! Oh! There! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you. Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that fucking shit, you shoot me one hand and drive me to the
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Call this lesson number one.
I can't jump at this side, man. Get up back. Round the back, man. Oh, my God!
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things.
I'm about to give up on this bitch.
My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is
no, homie! You still smell like your mama's pussy. I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me to the damn boat.
I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels, all right?
I can't do this shit from here. Get me covered. I can't jump, man. Get us around the back. Can't board here, homie. It's too high. Hold on. Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me close, man.
conscience, kid.
I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
You got a tight grip? Good.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
Don't stop. Oh,
fuck this.
Ah, crap.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. 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 Ah, shit. Yes.
Get your shit. Ass out.
Throw him overboard.
Oh, they didn't. They fucking shot the engine. Fuck.
Oh, easy with those bricks.
Man the lifeboats, you prick.
Oh, crap.
You know who you're stealing from?
I just know who's trying to kill me, man.
I shoot this motherfucker.
Stop it. Get away from him.
Hey, ain't you covering me?
You're on the wrong boat, boy.
Nah, you're on the wrong boat.
Fuck. Ah, this is gonna kill me.
My stuff here.
Ah, I'm too close. Okay, now go find Jimmy. Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Oh, shit, I don't want to die!
Pull up on Dang. The you're dropping the car!
I can't drop down with you moving around like
that! Hey, he's slipping, dog!
Oh, my palms are getting wet!
I'll get under you as soon as I can!
Shit's tight!
I'll get under
this
you!
Is it.
Hey, get under you, man!
I can't hold on much longer!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Fuck, kid.
Shit,
I can't do this. Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Ah, Dad, don't be all...
Watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Help! Help! Help!
Oh, crap!
Dad needs his help!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Chop shop back there, dog. If the driver's there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or... it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough!
Fucking dick!
All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket, a couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
You gonna trick this whip or what?
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Yeah, Mom's down with whatever, dog. Church. All right, good as new. This wagon gonna be sick, homie.
I got
homie.
The same brakes on mine.
Did someone say body kit, yo? Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat.
That's gonna be like a
whole
car.
My mama's car had almost as much work as my mom. Ooh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch. Oh shit, that's where it's at.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader.
What's wrong with
you? You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man?
Hey, look out for phones
like me. I see you at the dealership. And someone's shit. And someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Yo, Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you.
Look out!
If he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separately.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Can't be no fool.
So, like, since we're both unemployed...
Look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business. My totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Charging other people for it. But Radio Mirror Park is the ultimate art. Art that disappears a few seconds later, and you can tell your friends how good it was, and they can all wish they were there. That's what fuels irony. Envy.
Weasel News.
High-speed combat on Santa's Freeway.
Are the Chinese coming after our illegal drugs now, too?
Epsilonism still growing and still popular with in-crowd.
The Transit Authority announces another project residents will ignore.
A 60s art house classic returns to cinemas.
Shock and terror on the Del Perro freeway earlier as two groups of men engaged in a high-speed gun battle over a luxury...
Hey, Frank, man! Won't you come over here? Let me take care of that lonely ass.
And spoke to this man.
I thought it was a joke or some prank until a bullet came through the window and tore through my artery. Now, if you...
You, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with you.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Sonia. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain. Your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
That's whack. Jesus. Franklin, look where you going. You said you'd help me. What are you doing? What the hell? You're gonna get JB fired. Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Hi, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Just to get my check and the beer get hurt. Hey, first thing first, this is what I do. I'm a king, motherfucker, who the hell are you? Chet suckers off top, I bet I do. Hustle gang and... Don't worry, man. Oh, no, you ain't backing out now. Any reason we stopped?
Scooter featuring Gucci Mane. Y'all ready to get some work in? Well, let's work.
Scream! Yeah. Scream!
Only thing I...
Where the hell are you going?
Work, 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 work,
slang to my pistol. I ain't gonna make the shoe rain like I'm just a giant. I got great anger, I'm accurate, I'm a pimp.
And sexual.